just something I pulled out of my old stash. Just wanted to share with you guys what I found. Been going through some old stuff and been finding some stuff that I didn't remember I had. So, this is a treasure hunt. 2011 Datsun 240Z. And this happened to be 12 out of 15 of the treasure hunts in 2011. Awesome JDM car. Love this casting. Absolutely awesome casting. Plastic base. But yeah, just wanted to share with you guys. I haven't been finding anything new at all in the stores or worthwhile even filming in the stores. My area has been so dried, and I don't know. I'm hoping to 2021 is going to be a lot better. But still look on the lookout for the new car culture, like the Fast and the Furious. I'm behind. I'm way behind. Stuff that I've been seeing in the internet, I have not been able to find at all. I think the last set that I found was the Boulevard set that I filmed earlier. But yeah, it's dry. I keep looking, keep trying. That's all you can do, right? Well, comment down below and let me know what you think about this oldie treasure hunt 2011. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye-bye.